Let's talk about the Super Bowl. This Super Bowl is very interesting. Features two of the league's marquee runners, Ray Rice for the Ravens, Frank Gore for the Niners. To talk about the runners, talk about the game, who better than the NFL's all-time leading running back, Emmitt Smith? You know, this is a very interesting game. Everyone's talking about the Harbaugh brothers, right, all this stuff, but it features two of the league's best running backs. What do you make of these guys?
Well, they both are very, very excellent at what they do. But I do know this much. This particular game is going to be very difficult for both of them to run the ball effectively. Mm-hmm. If I had to give the edge to the guy that has a chance to run the ball better than the next, I might give it to Frank Gore, all because of the veer offense that they're running with Colin Kaepernick.
Yeah.
Trying to stop that read, let's call it options,
the read option,
so to speak, it's going to be very tough because most defenses are not geared to stop
right.
that. And so with Colin Kaepernick's ability to take the ball out of the running back's hands and take off running down the edge, somebody going to have to watch him at the same time, which creates more room for Gore to run the football.
Right.
Now, Ray Rice and the Ravens, they're well balanced. Flacco can throw the ball very well. They got great wide receivers. They throw the ball deep down the field, and Anquan Boldin can be a great run after the catch kind of guy.
What a game he had, AFC Championship.
Exactly.
Huh?
So with all of that, it gives Ray Rice an opportunity also to run the ball effectively.
Yeah.
But 2 weeks to prepare for one another.
Yeah.
And every time you give a defensive coordinator 2 weeks to prepare for you, the first thing that's going out the window is the running game.
Yeah, and Niners have such a good defense.
Yes.
I mean, those guys are so solid
yes.
up front. Now, you were, I think you were in this game once or twice, the Super Bowl, right?
Three times?
Oh, I forget. The Cowboys are in, I gotta tell you. No, you were in. I mean, what do you do to prepare for this game? How different is this from other games? Or do you try to keep it the same as other games?
Well, the only way you can prepare for this game is by having the experience of being in it. And for the team that has had the experience of being in it, or the guys who've been in one before, mm-hmm. they know how to control their emotions. For the guys who hasn't been in it, their emotions are going to get the best of them because, number one, you have to think about it from their perspective. They have been preparing for this moment all of their entire life. Ray
right.
Rice, Frank Gore, never played in the Super Bowl.
Mm-hmm.
So they're getting jacked up and excited because as a kid, they seen many, many Super Bowls come across the television on
right.
Sundays. And they sat there and watch it. Now they're actually playing in it. So controlling their emotions is going to be very difficult for them. But a guy like Ray Lewis, who's experienced the Super
right.
Bowl before,
right.
this time it's going to be a little different kind of experience. He knows that I got to calm down. I got to control my emotions, not get overly emotionally charged up. So I'm not playing at my best.
But this is his last game. I mean,
yes.
he said he's retired. This is his last game ever. He's going out in the Super Bowl. That's got to be emotional.
It is emotional. Don't get me wrong. That's very emotional. But he understands how to control that aspect of
mm-hmm.
being the excitement of being in your first Super Bowl. He's
right.
been there before.
Right.
Because what I found personally, my second Super Bowl, I was much more prepared for it than I was the very first.
Now, next year, this game, the Super Bowl, will be played here in New Jersey at MetLife. Outdoors.
Hopefully it's not this cold.
It is freezing outside this week, right? Would you want to play the Super Bowl in this kind of weather?
No, I wouldn't.
No.
I wouldn't. I don't think this is fun for anybody. It's not fun for the players. It's
mm-hmm.
definitely not fun for the refs. And I don't think the fans will have a great time sitting up in the stand in 16, 10,
right.
below 20 sub weather. That's not a good recipe right there.
The fans around here though, we're lunatics. We like this weather.
Yeah, but
you
may be lunatic.
Giant fans, Jet fans, we go out in this weather.
You may be a lunatic, but I tell you what, if your team is not there,
yeah, you don't want to be there.
I don't think you want to be there.
Right, you don't want to be there, even if it is the Super Bowl,
yeah.
right? All right, Emmitt Smith, appreciate your coming on. Really, really appreciate it.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.